Hey guys, how y'all doing tonight? Super. All right. That's a good adjective. Super. So, all right, some announcements tonight. Wednesday night fellowship supper, we're having pizza salad. That's $4 a person, you know, if you didn't know that. And so, by the way, Beyond Our Walls is every Monday night. We're starting that up. Took a break last Monday because of Halloween and all that good stuff. But Matt here will be leading that. Matt's also preaching for us tonight, speaking about the kingdom of God and how it's sufficient tonight. And so pay attention to Matt. Haven't heard Matt preach, looking forward to hearing that, so it'll be good. Senior Adult North, don't forget, it's November 10th, 11:30 a.m., hosted by 38. And it's at the L.A. Boys Quartet. So please bring cover dish and a friend at that time. The Children's Trip, Saturday, November 12th, don't forget about that. Plan to join the group and head to the pumpkin patch in Collins. How many of y'all have been to that pumpkin patch, by the way? Yeah, it's a pretty neat little thing. We took some internationals there one time. They're pretty funny. They don't know why you would carve a face in a pumpkin. So, but young couples class, don't forget, Thanksgiving dinner is Saturday. And class members, please bring a covered dish. So be sure to get that done. And then Operation Christmas Child, guys, this is very important. If you'd like to prepare a shoebox, please stop by the church office for your brochure and shoebox label. If y'all have ever done one of these, this is a great way to do some outreach and to or just show some love around the world and be involved in the church internationally. So it's through this Operation Christmas Child. And those are due this Friday by November the 11th. So I know the youth are doing some, and so be sure and bring those by. And don't forget that we December 3rd, the youth are having a youth yard sale. That Friday, we'll be setting everything up, and we'll be bringing it out Saturday morning. So if you got some old junk or some other things you just need to get rid of, contact me or Morgan, and we'll even come get it from your house. We'll even bring a truck over there and haul it off. So just let us know. We don't want your garbage or anything, but let us know. We'll take anything you can give us. So, but let's pray real quick, and then Terry will lead us in worship. All right, let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, Lord, I just thank you so much for this night, Lord, and I pray that you just be in Matt, Lord, tonight. I pray that your Spirit speaks through him, Father. I pray that we have ears that listen, God. You gave us those things, Father, and I pray that we are able to hear a good word from you, Father. Lord, we love you, and we want to make a difference in this place for you, God, and I pray that you just inspire us through Matt, and I pray that we just come to the throne room and worship, Father. And it's in Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
How's everybody doing tonight? Good. Doing good? Doing good? Is everybody awake? Got an extra hour of sleep. Y'all should be good to go. All y'all look like home folks here tonight. I don't see any unfamiliar faces. We're going to stand up and have a quick time of welcome. So yeah, stand up and welcome.
Thank you.
Nick, would you pray for us again, please? Some of you remember that I've never done this before, and went ahead and sat down. That's good. We got a nice little cross theme going on for you tonight. We're going to start out with the old rugged cross, then we're going to do at the cross, and then we'll stand up for the wonderful cross. So, y'all sing with us.
For crimes that I have done, he goes.
all stand with us.
When I survey
anybody get their nap in this afternoon? Anybody? Nobody? Got a nap this afternoon? Oh, okay. There you are. Okay. Oh, I just want to say real quick before I play, I just want to thank you guys for having me today in place of Graham. It's an honor to be up here in front of you guys. I've been playing and singing for y'all for years, and just thank y'all for listening to the good and the bad and the ugly and the even more uglier. Not all all. It hasn't always been great, but thanks for being there.
Sure.